You just push the button right there. Hey, this thing worked great, didn't it?